Look at these pictures here. There are some things that are similar, and there are some things that each picture has that are different. Today, we are going to do an activity called Which One Doesn't Belong? I'm going to put a timer up here in the corner and give you 5 minutes to figure out which one is not like the others. Make sure you have a reason why you chose a specific picture. All right, which one doesn't belong? Fun fact, there's no one correct answer to this problem. There are actually multiple answers. The important thing is that you are able to justify why your answer is correct. Here are some possible things that you could have chosen. You could say that the kiwi doesn't belong because it's the only fruit. Or you could have said that the cookie doesn't belong because it's the only fraction that is showing less than one half. You could have said that the globe doesn't belong because it isn't food. And you could have said that the pie doesn't belong because it is equal to one whole, while everything else is less than one. Which one did you say didn't belong? Can you justify why that item doesn't belong? Did you justify it with a description, or did you justify it with math? I love these types of questions because there can be so many different types of answers. If you want more puzzles like this, make sure you like and follow. We'll put out new puzzles like this for you to try to solve.